Hello dear students, here it is our important question. Prove that cos a upon 1 plus sin a plus 1 plus sin a upon cos a is equals to 2 secant a. So we need to prove this is equals to this. So for that, for my convenience, I'll take LHS part of the given thing and we'll try to prove the RHS part, right? So take LHS. That is cos A upon 1 plus sin A plus 1 plus sin A upon cos A. So for further adding these two, I'll take LCM. So here there is no commonality, so I'll take directly 1 plus sin A into cos A. Then here 1 plus sin a, 1 plus sin a gets cancelled. So 1 plus sin a divides this LCM cos a times. So cos a into cos a, cos square a plus here cos a gets cancelled, which means cos a divides this LCM into 1 plus sin a times. So 1 plus sin a into 1 plus sin a, 1 plus sin a whole square. Further, cos square a plus, if you expand, this is looks like a plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab, then 1 square 1 b square, that is sin square a plus 2ab, 2 into 1 into sin a, that is 2 1s are 2 sin a. Upon, in denominator we are not going to make any changes, we will take as it is 1 plus sin a into cos A. So we know that these two, cos square A plus sin square A is equals to 1. By known trigonometric identity, cos square theta plus sin square theta is equals to 1. So now, so this can be rewritten as cos square A plus sin square A becomes 1 plus, here we have 1 plus, here we have 2 sin A upon 1 plus sin a into cos a. This we have written because since cos square theta plus sin square theta is equals to 1. So by making use of this trigonometric identity, we have taken this 1 plus 1 2 plus 2 sin a upon 1 plus sin a into cos a. Again, in these two terms, you can see 2a is common. So take 2 common, here you left with 1, here we have sin a upon 1 plus sin a into cos a. So from both numerator and denominator, 1 plus sin a common, so we can cancel one time, both gets divided. Then we have 2 upon cos a, 2 upon cos a, and which is nothing but 2 secant a, since cos theta is equals to 1 upon secant theta and secant theta is equals to 1 upon cos theta. So by making use of, we can, and this is nothing but RHS, therefore LHS is equals to RHS, hence the proof. Clear? Hence the proof. This is it.